Holy cow, they seriously spoiled me. There's so much stuff in here. Thank you, DragonFly brand. Oh my gosh. So I'm sure I've got leggings. Ooh, I see lace. I'm sure I've got a ton of leggings and booty shorts, and I cannot wait to try all of these on for you guys. I'm super excited. Thank you, DragonFly brand. Hey guys, welcome back to my channel. I hope that you've been enjoying my videos. Today, I'm gonna be doing a try on haul with DragonFly brand. They make the best leggings and booty shorts on the planet. It's made from Lycra and it's literally so comfortable. My cat just knocked over my water. At least nothing was in the way. Okay. Anyways, it's made from Lycra and they fit like a glove. They hug your skin perfectly and I'll show you because I'm gonna try them on for you guys. They sent me a huge box full of stuff. I'm not gonna lie, when I first got the box, I was literally getting dressed on my way to the gym and I couldn't find anything I felt comfortable in, and voila, guess what, their stuff arrived. All of the stuff I have from them right now are like years old. I think I've had them probably for like 5 years and they're still great, but nothing fits like brand new leggings, am I right? So, I don't even know where to start, I got so much stuff. I have yet to find a legging that fits quite as comfortable as DragonFly brand. I've tried multiple different brands, but nothing really just fits quite as well as DragonFly brand. They sent me matching leggings and a sports bra, so I will start in that set. Just so you get an idea of how they look without them on. They're super stretchy. A cute little logo. These ones are their higher waisted. These are actually their fitness leggings. So let's try these on, see how they fit. So these are the Adriana leggings. These are their workout leggings. They are so comfortable and so cute. And they are stretchy, high-waisted, so you get the support. Now, this does come with a matching sports bra. It is sold separately. This color is called lilac. And these, again, are the Adriana leggings in lilac. Okay, next we have the same style but a different color. These are still the Adriana leggings. These ones have a black top and gray bottoms. These ones are really cute. Again, super stretchy, same Lycra material. All right, let's give these a shot. The gray and black Adriana sport leggings. These ones are really cute. I love this color. I haven't worn these ones to the gym yet, but I cannot wait. All right, let's see what else we've got in here. Here we've got some plain gray. These ones are called the Lisa long leggings, and these are the ones I would continuously buy in the past, and they are literally my favorite. Most legging brands I buy either fit me here or honestly go all the way up to here because I have such a short torso. And DragonFly brand is one of the only brands that actually fit my waist perfectly. And these ones are the high-waisted ones. They fit good. So let's put on the Lisa long leggings and I'll show you the difference in height. These ones also do feel a little bit thinner in material. I don't really know how to show you guys that through video, but it's almost like this one's doubled and this one's not. The inside is a little fuzzy, so it makes the leggings that much more comfortable. So let's give these guys a shot. So So here you can tell the difference. The other ones sit about up here, and the Lisa long leggings on me sit a little bit lower, which I prefer. I don't really like my leggings to sit too high-waisted, because then I just feel like I'm wearing a bodysuit. If it goes up to here, I only have that much skin showing. So I prefer my leggings to sit a little lower like these. It is not easy showing you guys these full leggings on YouTube version. So again, these ones are the Lisa long leggings. These ones are pretty squat proof. And they have a bit of a sheen, so they can be stylish too. All right. So these ones I wore to the gym already, because they're my favorite. They're the Lisa long, but in blue. So they're the exact same ones I had on in gray, just in blue, and I'll try them on so you can see what the different color looks like. So here is the Lisa long legging in blue. These are one of my absolute favorite. I love the color. So this is it right here for me, guys. These are the only leggings that I love. These leggings are not see-through. You don't have to worry about anything showing if you're doing deadlifts or squats. The material is thin, but it's not thin enough to be see-through. It's almost like wearing second skin. So comfortable. You guys gotta check them out. All right, let's move on. Let's see what else we've got in this box. I think we have one last pair of leggings, and these leggings have lace on them. They're so cute, and I actually cannot wait to try these ones on. How cute is that little lace? Super cute, right? These ones do seem to be a little bit higher waisted, so let's see how they fit. These ones I've never worn before. They have tons of different colors and all of these different styles of leggings, so if you guys are picky on colors, they got you. All right, let's try these guys on. Are you ready for these lace ones? They're so cute. On me, the lace is a little loose. And if you can see what I mean by things fitting me a little bit higher than most. These ones are so cute. I love the added lace. Alright, so I think that was the last of the leggings. We got some booty shorts left in here. That's my favorite part. Okay, let's see. We got this super cute color. They tie on the side. How cute are these ones? Let's try these on and see what they look like on. These are the Emily shorts that tie on the sides. Super cute color, the purple. And they actually sent me a little matching tube top with it. So let's try this on with it. See what it looks like. Looks like it could be reversible. Cute little scrunchy tube top. Let's see if it's reversible. I guess it could be. There's no little logo on the inside, but I don't see why you couldn't wear it reversible, but I think it's mainly meant to be worn this way. A cute little dragonfly. Okay, let me try it on with the shorts so we can see the set. So here is the tube top. It's actually really cute. scrunches kind of all along the base and the front and the top to make sure it's snug and fits well. And these are booty shorts. These ones are not see-through for deadlifts or squats. Super cute little set, right? So these are the Emily shorts and a little matching tube top. Looks like we have the same side tie. Oh, these ones tie at the top instead of at the bottom. So these are the Michelle shorts. They tie up top instead of on the bottom. They're really cute. Let's take this tag off so it's not in the way. Okay, I'm gonna give these a try. Let's see what they look like. Here are the Michelle shorts with a tie on the top. Let's cinch that tie and see what happens. That's what they look like cinched. Super cute, right? Aren't these super cute? The shorts are made from the same lycra material, so they're just as comfortable as the leggings, to give you an idea of the material. Let's see what we've got left. We're getting down to the bottom. So we've got these ones, they look super cute. We've got the logo, they scrunch up on the side. And here's the back, another pair of booty shorts. So these shorts are called the Nikita shorts, the ones that scrunch up on the side right here. So let's try on the Nikita shorts and see what these look like on. So honestly, these are a lot cuter on than off. They have so many different colors online though, guys, so keep that in mind. These are just the colors that they sent me. So if you guys want different colors, they literally have the rainbow on their website. The cute little scrunch detail. The little dragonfly. And again, everything is see-through proof, nothing see-through. So you guys don't need to worry about anything. Alright guys, I think we have one thing left in the box. Let's see what kind of booty shorts these are. So I think these are either the hot pants or the Mia shorts. So either way, they're super cute. Let's try these on and see what they look like on. Super stretchy. Material is awesome. Again, the shorts even have that fuzzy layer of stuff in there, so they're really comfortable on. Wow, these ones are super cute. I love this like pearly white color. These ones are super cute. I like the way that they feel. Not see-through. All right guys, well this about wraps it up. Don't forget, I am doing a collaboration with Dragonfly Brand, so I do have an active discount code. It's DFStephanie. If anyone is interested in using it, it will give you a discount and free shipping. So if you guys want, check the link below and I'll give you all the details. Thank you guys so much for being here. I hope that you enjoyed this try-on haul. I know I'm still getting used to this whole YouTube thing, so bear with me. I'm gonna keep uploading videos here, so stay tuned. Love you guys. Hope you have a beautiful day.